It is the hope of many that the legacy of this summit, written in history books yet to be printed, will describe you as the leaders who did not pass up the opportunity, and that you answered the call of those future generations. That you left this conference as a community of nations with a determination, a desire, and a plan to address the impact of climate change, and to recognize that the time for words has now moved to the time for action.